love playing cello but quit after high school. I always dreamed of being an opera, but my voice was so bad, my teacher told me not to sing out loud. I went to 3 different colleges, Columbia Law School, Harvard Law School, and Cornell University. I married Martin D. Ginsburg and had 2 kids named Jane and James. I was nominated for the Supreme Court by President Bill Clinton in 1993. I work as a federal judge at the Supreme Court Justice. I'm famous for fighting for injustices like racism, gender discrimination, and rights to vote. I help racism by enhancing protection for prisoners' religious rights. Another reason I'm famous is because I was the second woman on the Supreme Court. I died September 18th, 2020, of cancer at the age of 87.
I forgot it.